I learned a lot as governor. You can study all the numbers you want, but listening to parents and teachers is still the best education. That's why this past year, together with Republican leaders, we put $1 billion more into our schools and classrooms. I've listened to the frustrations parents and teachers have with the FCAT. Next year, we begin improving our testing system. No more teaching to the test. It's time we get a better measure of our children's progress.
Sponsored by the Republican Party of Florida.